It was at that moment that the guards played a CD they'd recently confiscated.
Now I got a special thank you for the brother who made this happen.
Is that Franklin?
And Michael realized that he could never turn his brother in. Job, meanwhile, was having a similar epiphany.
Do it for you.
Barry, it's Job. Tell Michael not to testify. I'm bringing in Dad.
Franklin, you've ruined the act, Job.
And
I guess Dad finally came through for us, huh? He actually made a sacrifice. Although, who knows what he's up to, you know? We should probably just stay away from him for a little while. Let him have a little time alone in prison. He is right about one thing, though. We're brothers, we shouldn't be fighting. We cannot afford to lose each other, okay?
I can't. I already lost a brother today.
Franklin?
Well, I didn't lose him. But he's all puckered and white.
On the plus side, you can take him to lunch at the club now.
That's the exact kind of joke he would have loved.
Oh, man.
You know it's true. Everything I do.
Please don't do this.
I do it for you.